The Independent Television Commission has instructed Channel 4 to apologize for offense caused to viewers by the Brass Eye special, broadcast at 10:35 p.m. on Thursday, the 26th of July, and repeated after midnight the following night. Channel 4 has a remit to make challenging programs, and the ITC accepted that a satire on public and media attitudes to paedophilia fell within that remit. However, the ITC felt the warning before the program did not give enough information on what to expect, and needless offense was caused to viewers caught unawares. Channel 4 took care to ensure no harm was caused to children who took part, but this was not apparent to viewers, some of whom found children's participation particularly shocking. Channel 4 apologizes to viewers who were offended.